by the quality of performances. Sometimes the favourites have come through and sometimes not, but we've always been given a treat. And it starts right now with Ksenia Afanasieva.
And what we hope for is a clean competition where everyone hits. And then we see how they stack up. World champion 2011 on this event. Opening up, huge double layout. Fighting to stay in bounds. Flag goes up. Whip, whip to triple fold. Beautiful. Beautiful gymnast to watch. Combining the artistry along with powerful tumbling. One and a half and out of bounds again. Difficult to tell if she went out with only 1 foot or two. 1 foot is 1/10. 2 feet is 3/10 of a deduction. Finishing up her Olympics, a couple of bid deductions there with the steps out of bounds.
And I think that explains that sort of neutral expression as she leaves the floor. It wasn't quite what she wanted for Afanasieva, who qualified fourth best with 14.833. But it was touch and go the first out of bounds.
And she really looked like she was going to hold on to it. Sign of. Oh, just with that right little toe.
That's all it takes.
And this one way out, almost landing out of bounds, very close.
Well, as we've remarked throughout the floor competition, men and women, it's a springy one, and at times even slippery.
That's what the athletes have been telling us. It's kind of hard throughout, but springy on the diagonal where you tumble, and that can throw you way out of bounds.
Well, respectable, but not likely to be medal winning. 15.566. Let's see how it holds up. And just